Hello everybody, how's it going? It's Eamon here. Hope you're all keeping well out there. Back today with another video today. Today we are back in Fernbus and we're on day three now of our trip around Germany. Yep, and as you can see from the bus, we're still in the Neoplan Skyliner. And we're in this amazing repaint that I got on the workshop by Captain Show, I think is the name of the guy that made it. He actually has a few repaints up there which are awesome. So check them out on the workshop if you want to get some nice repaints for it. There's some really, really good repaints on it. So as I'm going along, I will sorry, I'm just organizing myself here. Each trip I will do a different repaint and show you guys the repaints. I have to say I'm really enjoying driving this bus. I don't know why. Maybe because it's really good. That's a stupid thing to say. I don't know why. It's just a really, really nice bus to drive, and I don't know, I just like it. I like it a lot, you know. It just really got me going. So it has. So we're heading to Frankfurt Airport, and we're going to Saarbruecken, via some other Kruzplatz place or something it's called. We shall be driving to the airport from here, and then we will be picking up people heading to, I think the place is called, let me see, Kaiserslautern Busbahnhof. So we'll make our way there now, guys, and we shall get going. Okay, so let's start her up and let's get out of here. Yeah, I stayed in a hotel around here last night. It wasn't a bad hotel. It was just across the road there. Yeah, so, yeah, it wasn't bad, you know, it's another grand night. I don't know when I'm going to get home, to be honest with you. Like, I'm not sure when the time to come home is. You know, I'm going to be around Germany for a while now, you know, stopping off in each city with people, bringing them here, there, and everywhere. Apparently, there's people I have to pick up today are coming back from the UK, and apparently, one of them was on a stag do, so one of the lads is getting married, and I think there was a hens party as well. I'm not sure they're all going to be there, so it'll be interesting to see. I just hope it's not a rowdy bunch that I have there. I have to stick with them and maybe give out some of the odd time for messing up the bus, you know. But as I said, we'll see when we get there, see how it is. There's one thing I don't know how to do in this game, and that's check my fuel level. Does anybody have any idea how to do that? Because I have no clue. Let's just see the beautiful bus first, do we? It's an awesome repaint, isn't it? I really, really like it. Pretty special, alright. So this is day three of my journey around Germany. So it's so far so good. Day two wasn't a great one with all that rain and stuff, so that kind of just, I didn't really enjoy the video, I didn't enjoy the drive, so I'm going to try and take my time with this drive and hopefully everything will work out fine. I'm going to try and just be driving normal at the normal speeds and just taking a bit more care as I get to know the game, you know, because the more I kind of drive this bus, the more I want to kind of be more serious about driving the bus, you know. It's kind of putting Omzi on the backseat for a while, but that's only until something good comes out of Omzi, you know. Because at the moment, there's not really much happening in Omzi. So until something nice happens, I think I might just stick with a bit of this. The only problem is the journeys are quite long, so you want to kind of edit out the videos a little bit. So kind of when you're on the Autobahn, maybe I'll edit out that bit and just kind of edit in some more of the bits that are actually a bit more worthy to watch, you know. So I'm gonna try and do that in this one because it's a bit of a long one. So right, let's go. We're on the road now to the airport, so see what these boys and girls are like. It's a grand old day as well, you know. It was a bit shitty weather the last time I drove, and I didn't drive so well, so at least today's weather it's fine, it's not too bad. It'll be a nice calm drive, I reckon, so it will. I know with the repaint I have, I should be going to Potsdam, but I'm a bit far away from there now, and I didn't want to start from there again. That's where I started this journey off, wasn't it? I don't know, actually. Darmstadt. Frankfurt Airport, 3 kilometers. I was driving this route the other day. This is like my second attempt on it, and I got a road closure, and I didn't know I had to follow the instructions and go around. And I was a bit late finding out, because when I got to it, I hit an invisible wall, and I couldn't finish the run. I was trying to reverse, and let's just say it didn't go well. A lot of stuff happened, and it wasn't the best idea in the world, let's just say. Like, the limit's 100 kilometers an hour, but surely there has to be some sort of limit. Like, you're going 100 kilometers an hour in this game, like, you know, and then all of a sudden traffic has stopped ahead of you. You have no chance of stopping. Now, I need to pull in here, mate, so is someone gonna let me in? He's not anyway, that's for sure. He's not either, is he? He's not either, is he? It's his own fault. So it is, he didn't listen to me. I was indicating for ages, it's his fault. Yeah. I reckon the people that were on the stags would have enjoyed that one. So it's 9 o'clock, it's just going 8:55 now, so we'll set these people in, get them rested, play the announcement, then head off, I guess. Well, I'll head off while I play the announcements, I always do. The only thing about this airport run is it's quite hard to park this bad boy in here. That's all it is, you know. So the lads now, all my colleagues, hard at it. Let's go and see what this rowdy group are like. Oh, look at them. They all look a mess, don't they? sure they can get by there, no? Milton now. Calm down. Now.
Yeah, is the bus up and down still?
Yeah, isn't the direction on it? Oh no, it's not, sorry. Apologies, mate, apologies. Hope I'm. Let me see now. What's your name? Adam, yeah, you're alright, mate. Go for it.
Ciao.
You're welcome.
Guten Tag. Fahren Sie in meine Richtung?
Am I bound? Philip? Philip? Yeah.
Sehr freund.
You're welcome.
Hallo. Fahren Sie in meine Richtung?
Direction. I'm on. No, sorry, mate. You're not going there. You look like you've had a rough weekend, Mrs. You look a mess. No offense, Mala. You're not. Saarbruecken at 12:13. Yeah. Oh yeah, there you go.
Dankeschön.
Welcome.
Grüezi, mein Lieber. Danke sehr. Moin. Ich hoffe, ich bin hier richtig.
Ah, Mrs. You're not on my thing. Sorry.
Ach nee, jetzt echt. Mahlzeit. Könnte ich bitte ein Ticket bei Ihnen kaufen?
Saarbruecken? Yeah, of course, love. Now, hang on.
Danke. Hallo, Sie wollen bestimmt mein Ticket sehen.
Yeah, there you
Ciao.
Go.
Sie wollen bestimmt mein Ticket sehen.
Where are you going? An adult. Yeah, there you go. And just the one here. What's your name? Going on up here. Is there a crash? Oh, I'm moving, sorry. I'm never gonna get out of here now. No. Bit of traffic out of this airport now, isn't there?
Ständig weiter verbessern. Für Feedback zu eurer Fahrt nutzt bitte den Fragebogen, den wir Wir danken für eure Aufmerksamkeit und wünschen eine entspannte Fahrt und viel Spaß an Bord bei FlixBus. Hello and welcome to FlixBus.
Now.
We're glad to have you on board and that we can get you to your favorite destination today. Before we set off, we would like to share some information about the journey.
Yeah, right guys, we're on the way. We're on the road.
The bus. Therefore, please keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the entire journey. In the seat pocket in front of you, you will find our information card containing further safety instructions and details of our snacks and beverages. There's a restroom located in the rear boarding area.
Yeah.
If you would like to browse the internet free of charge, simply log on to our onboard Wi-Fi network. If your battery runs out, no problem. Many of our seats are equipped with power outlets, which are marked accordingly.
See, this is what you get when you have hungover passengers giving out constantly.
For more information, simply visit flixbus.com or get in touch with us on Facebook. Of course, we're always striving to improve our service. Please use the questionnaire we send you by email to give us feedback about your journey. You can also use it to share your suggestions, ideas and requests. We are always ready to assist. And now, we can finally set off. Thank you for listening. We hope you have a relaxing journey and enjoy.
It's finally set off, mate. We're gone. We're nearly there now. Now, boys, we're on the road. My map is funny, why is it like that? It's very far away from me, I don't like that. I prefer it when it's a bit zoomed in more, you know, rather than the way it is now. Don't like that at all now, boys. Now. There should be a turn here, no? See, I'm on the wrong road, look. Because of the map, don't believe it. Damn it. Ah well, you have to go the other way, so. Go the long way. Unless there's a turning point up here somewhere, but I doubt it. Yeah, we're not doing that, mate, so forget about that. I'm sure I can pull in for petrol now and get out again. Damn it. I want to see if I can cut across now. I doubt I can, though. I doubt you're able to just cut across the road in the Autobahn like that. Not a hope. Damn it, anyway, I can't believe that. Ah, should we take the scenic route for the tourists, I guess. They won't care, they're drunk anyway. Sugar, sugar, sugar. I probably run out of petrol as well as I'm going this way. Annoying me now, that is. The limit's over 100, so stop it, Mr. Zari. These lads are not going 80, so I'm definitely not going 80. Once we're out of dirt here now, we'll go back up to 100, you won't be complaining at all. Don't realise we took the wrong turn, missus. Damn it, anyway, this is some detour, isn't it? What I could do is go up here and go back around, no? Don't know whether that would work or not, though. Go all the way back and then down again, sure. Sure, we could check the map, couldn't we? Let's see, where am I going? Yeah, see, I should have turned off there and went straight down here. So I'm just gonna go straight, and that's not too bad, I guess. Not bad at all. But look how close it would have been if I hadn't have took that stupid turn. Damn it, anyway. When in doubt. Now, you're too slow. Man, you can't take these corners at 70 kilometers an hour. I did not understand that. Wish someone would tell them that. So just fly back up there now, go back down where I just came from, but is it worth it? I don't know. Totally lost. It's almost he, but it looks good. And there's a single road up as well, look. Oh, life. Life is cruel sometimes. Follow these trucks all the way now. I hope they give it a rest at some stage. Deal my head in there. I suppose some nice scenery out here, some nice forestry. That's about as good as it gets, boys, I'm afraid. Damn it, I'm not gonna make 1040, am I? No, sure. 153 kilometers. Pigs will fly. Pigs will fly. But I can overtake, so that's a bonus. I think it's a bonus, anyway, I don't know. We have coming up to a straight up here, so this fella's a bit slow. So as soon as I turn onto this bend now, I'm gonna go for it. Careful now. No, I don't. Oh, sure. I can't see what's coming now either because it's a damn truck in front of me. We're playing a dangerous game here, Sherry. Nearly had you there, boy. Now I have to pick up pace again. It's so lovely out here though. Look at the roads, they're gorgeous. Oh, it's a hill. I'm in here now, I can't stop. That was close. That was really, really close. Get up there, buddy. It's stunning out here, by the way. It really is lovely. The sun beaming on the hills. It's a beautiful drive. In a way, it's kind of quite happy I took this, because you just get to see all this lovely scenery. And it is pretty nice scenery. You're driving too fast. Slow down.
Rasen Sie eigentlich immer so?
Yeah, I'm always speeding. You should know by now, mate. Okay, 100. Ah, it's definitely not going to happen, lads. 10:40. I'm going to be delayed a lot because of this detour. Stupid, really. So this is the road down here now, I'm coming onto that I should have been on in the first place. Silly Sherry. Like, the airport is literally just to the left there, and I'm coming all the way down here. It sucks, really. Many minutes to get down there. Look, see Frankfurt Airport, look. The struggle is real, boys. The struggle is real. Look at this fella. Mac. Is he playing that? Gobshite. Do you reckon I get 100 kilometers in 15 in game minutes? Not a hope. Not a hope. But we can try. God loves a tryer. Probably go there one day at one stage. I'm not mapping this out right, you know, like, I mean, in terms of destinations and stuff, I should be getting all the destinations I'm close to out of way now, rather than kind of coming here, coming down south, then going back up north and stuff like that, you know. I should be just getting them all in the bag now, you know. But hope no one's coming there later. But I'm just kind of going all over the place, which is alright, I guess. But this is a race against the clock. It's not going to happen. I reckon I get there about 10 to. The people won't be happy. But sure, look. What can I do? I took a wrong turn. I apologise. Want to sack me? Sack me. Oh. There's a crash. See how I avoided that? Damn AI, I tell you. Lucky there was no one on my other end there. I would have been dead, man. There should be nobody behind me now, I'd say. It's 2 minutes to sugar. 68 kilometers. Maybe even later, I'll probably get there 15, 20 minutes later. Oh no, please stop. Damn it. It's all I need, isn't it? Bloody please stop, sugar. Bam, bam, bam. You have to put in for these, I presume you do, yeah. Boys. Yeah. So mark off the list. Thank you. Thank you. Ready to go. More time added onto the journey. 40k is not bad, but we should get there in 10 minutes or so.
Das rechte ist das Gaspedal.
This is the first time I felt under proper pressure in the game. Absolute pressure is unreal at the moment. I reckon I lost a lot of fuel there as well in that one. If I have time, maybe I'll fuel up on the way back out of the city. I don't have to check my fuel. Is it high? Somebody put a makeup on in the toilet? Maybe. Maybe they are. Now, we're pulling off here. Jesus, 20 minutes late, look. Bad. There are gonna be a lot of complaints getting off this bus. You're driving too slow, you know that, don't you? You want me to put that pedal down there, mate? Maybe half an hour late actually at this rate. This is pretty poor form, Sherry. Now I need to check the options. Sorry guys, I'm gonna check the controls. General, toggle, walk, toggle, interleave, interact, smartphone, toggle, world map. M, gamepad, right thumbstick, M. Yeah, but that's just the... That's not what I wanted though. It's, it looks like it's zoomed out, right? I want it zoomed in. make up your mind what you want, missus. Oh, look at this joker. Having a giraffe there, buddy. Okay, hang on. Options again. Controls. Interact smartphone. Switch toggle world map. No, it's not it. Back. Game. Over here. Shall we stop so? But I have to go here because I'm stuck in traffic and I don't want to be. So I need to get around here now. Just get out of here. What was that noise? Yeah, I know we're late, I'm sorry. Oh, sugar. Hang on, folks.
Hello, bitte sehr. Danke schön.
Guten Tag, kann ich bei Ihnen ein Ticket kaufen?
Yeah, you can go on.
Ciao.
Na komm.
Fahren Sie in meine Richtung?
Danny Herber, yeah, go for me.
Ciao.
Grüezi, ich benötige noch ein Ticket für die Fahrt.
Come on.
Vielen Dank.
Servus. Ich hoffe, ich bin hier richtig.
Yeah, there you go. Wow, you look fucked.
Servus.
Excuse the language.
Ich hoffe, ich bin hier richtig. Ciao.
Yeah.
Hallo, hier mein Ticket. Vielen Dank.
Yeah.
Grüezi, mein Ticket. Danke.
Yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Well, let's get out of here.
Unser heutiges Reiseziel ansteuern. Bevor wir richtig in Fahrt kommen, hier ein paar Hinweise. Auch bei uns im Bus gilt die gesetzliche Anschnallpflicht. Bitte schnallt euch deshalb während der gesamten Fahrt an. In den Sitztaschen vor euch findet ihr unsere Bordkarte mit weiteren Sicherheitshinweisen und Infos zu unserem Snack- und Getränkeangebot. Eine Toilette befindet sich im hinteren Einstiegsbereich. Wer kostenlos surfen will, wählt sich einfach in unser WLAN-Netz ein. Unser Reisetipp fürs Internet? Schaut's doch mal auf unserer Facebook-Page. Sollte euer Akku zu Neige gehen? Kein Problem. Viele unserer Sitze sind mit Steckdosen ausgestattet und entsprechend gekennzeichnet. So könnt ihr euer Smartphone die gesamte Fahrt über nutzen. Wenn ihr eure nächste Fahrt auch gleich mobil machen wollt, holt euch einfach unsere App und profitiert von exklusiven Online-Angeboten. Auf FlixBus.de stehen täglich brandaktuell alle Infos.
Assume to play that announcement every time they get on the bus.
Natürlich wollen wir unseren Service ständig weiter verbessern. Für Feedback zu eurer Fahrt nutzt bitte den Fragebogen, den wir euch per E-Mail zuschicken. Wir danken für eure Aufmerksamkeit und wünschen eine entspannte Fahrt und viel Spaß an Bord bei FlixBus. Hello and welcome to FlixBus.
Come on, like, there's no one even around.
And that we can get you to your favorite destination today. Before we set off, we would like to share some information about the
before we set off, mate, we're gone again, I keep telling you that. We don't hang around.
Therefore, please keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the entire journey. In the seat pocket in front of you, you will find our information card containing further safety instructions and details of our snacks and
packages. Yeah, green for buses, I seen that sign there yet.
In the rear boarding area. If you would like to browse the internet free of charge, log on to our onboard Wi-Fi network.
Yeah, well, when you're not this late, you will be speed, trust me.
Power outlets, which are marked accordingly. If you would like to book your next journey while you're on the road, simply download our app onto your smartphone so you can take advantage of our many exclusive online discounts. For more information, simply...
There's something weird on my bus, I don't know what's wrong with it.
Or get in touch with us on Facebook.
Not speed.
Of course, we're always striving to improve our service. Please use the questionnaire we send you by email to give us feedback about
your
journey.
Yeah, we're making our time, so. I've already passed this fellow before we turn in there. Going on here. Yeah, route is closed, so I'm lucky because I'm turning off this way anyway. Time. Whew. I wasn't hanging around there. Honest to jades that they keep giving out about me driving slow. That road's closed as well there, look. And stay where you are, mate. I'm glad I'm off getting stopped in here, having to diverge through here. Oh, no thanks. Anyways. What's that funny noise off the bus? Like a the brakes, is it? Somebody is. I was never here before, so I never seen it before. Seems like more so an industrial area, doesn't it? Rather than like a big city.
Sie haben diesen Film mit Keanu Reeves und Sandra Bullock auch zu oft gesehen.
Oh, I did, buddy, I did. And I enjoyed it a lot. Speed. There's a comet. Yeah. Bit late, but what can you do? Can't really do much about it.
Finden Sie nicht, dass Sie ganz schön heizen?
Shut up. Yeah, okay, we're getting off now anyway, so have a look at it. Schauen wir. Now, ladies and gentlemen, thank you as always for traveling with us. Appreciate it. And I shall speak to you all again soon, I think. Now. So guys, that was it. Another run done. Sorry about the being lost and stuff. I edited a bit of the video to make it a little bit shorter for us, so hopefully it's done alright. And yeah, so that's pretty much it guys. Thank you as always for watching my videos. I really appreciate it.